50 years in the making. The Legends of Vocal Group Harmony reunite for history. Host Jerry Butler and over 100 performers sing their biggest hits from the 1950s and 60s. Lee Andrews and the Hearts, Jimmy Beaumont and the Skyliners, the Capris, Gene Chandler, Earl Lewis and the Channels, the Cleftones, the Dell Vikings, the Jive Five, the Legends, Johnny Maestro and the Brooklyn Bridge, the Marcels, the Penguins, the Platters. Now your host, the Iceman, Jerry Butler.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And welcome to one great show, and I mean great, and I mean big. You're going to see once-in-a-lifetime reunion. Relive precious memories and witness on this stage the artists who have kept this sound alive for over 50 years. So let's get right to the music. I give you Herb Reed and the Platters. Won't you greet him with your applause?
Thank you. Thank you, America. After all these years, thank you so very much. Do you remember this song?
Only you can make all this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Oh.
Thank you so very, very much. Ladies and gentlemen, we sang this song for the first time in the motion picture Rock Around the Clock. Do you remember this one?
great pretender, pretending that I'm doing well. My need is such, I pretend too much. I'm lonely, but no one can tell. Oh, yes, I'm the great pretender.
The Dell Vikings were the first racially mixed group of the 50s to have three charted records hit all at the same time. And tonight, the original members, Norman Wright and Dave Lurche, have reunited to share and celebrate in 5 decades of vocal group harmony. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the Dell Vikings.
Yeah! Dum, 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 dum.
Wow, 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 wow.
I played along of a darling,
1958 was an unbelievable year in music and on the street corners. And while the doo-wop scene continued to evolve, so did the timeless harmonies and arrangements of the street corner composers. Oh, they recorded the standards and gave them a whole new sound and wrote original songs which became the classics of a new generation. One group from Pittsburgh helped to pave the way with their unique blend of vocal harmony and styleful arrangements. They are Jimmy Beaumont and the Skyliners.
Here's a million seller from the summer of 1959. You may have heard this in the backseat of your 1957 Chevy. You may have heard it in the backseat of your 1954 Ford Skyliner. They say this song was somewhat responsible for the baby boom.
This, I swear, is true.
My heart and hope to fly.
Music is thought of as an East Coast sound. Groups came from all over to get their songs laid to wax. They came from Chicago, Detroit, Los Angeles. Those places were the hot spots for some of the country's biggest recording companies and some of their best vocal groups. This next group embodies the late 50s sound of East Los Angeles. And their song remains today as one of the most popular classic doo-wop tunes of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Pilgrims singing Jesse Malvin, Earth's Angel.
Someday
And it's a little known home of the Duke of Earl himself. It's my pleasure to introduce to you my good friend, Mr. Gene Chandler, the Duke of Earl.
Nothing can stop Duke of Earl. And you are my girl, and no one can hurt you. Oh no, yes sir. Duchess of Earl, we'll walk through my dukedom and the paradise we will share. Yes, sir.
To keep the sound alive today of Johnny Maestro and the Brooklyn Bridge. Johnny began his career singing with the Crest, one of the first racially mixed groups in the recording industry. Johnny Maestro and Brooklyn Bridge. But you're my teenage queen.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Girl, I heard you're getting married. Heard you're getting married. This time you're really sure, and this is the end. They say you really mean it. This guy's the one that makes you feel so safe, so sane, and so secure. Baby, if he loves you more than me, maybe it's the best thing. Maybe it's the best thing for you. But it's the worst that could happen. Never get married, you know that's not my scene. But a girl like you needs to be married. I've known all along you couldn't live forever in between. Baby, if he loves you more than me, maybe it's the best thing. Maybe it's the best thing for you.
It's the best thing.
But it's the worst that could happen. Oh, to me. And girl, I don't really blame you for having a dream of your own.
Thank you.
All right, here we go. Smooth and distinctive are two words which best describe our next lead singer. Along with his group, The Hearts, Lee Andrews' songs truly told the story of teardrops falling during those impossible, long, and lonely nights. Here now is Philadelphia's finest vocal group of all time, ladies and gentlemen, Lee Andrews and The Hearts.
I'm
if I did right, and why you left me with a broken heart. Oh, long, long and lonely night. Oh, how I miss you, my dear. Please, please come back to me. How I wish you were here. Oh, 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 as I go along my lonely way, I visualize pretty baby your beautiful face when I pass through my doorway. What's left for me to face? Oh, long, long and lonely night. I guess you're never coming home to me. Long, long and alone. Nights ever since you've been gone. Please, please come back to me. You've been gone too.
Thank you. The Cleftones were one of the first groups to be signed to the G label and appeared 9 times on Alan Freed's stage shows. They started recording in the mid-50s and continued right up into the 1960s. Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous Cleftones.
I love you so, I'll never. But I felt in the touch. So little girl, stay true. That's all I ask of you. Be mine and mine. Oh, don't leave your happy home. 'Cause I love your face and I always will. You're my one and only baby. Yeah. My baby. Oh, honey.
Thank you. Thank you. Just like to take a moment to say we're so very, very happy to be part of this evening's event. And the producers of this show actually deserve a wonderful round of applause for bringing all these artists together. A special thanks to a gentleman who we've admired for so many years, and we're honored to be introduced by Mr. Jerry Butler. For us, this is a meeting of not only friends, but idols. So with that thought in mind, I'd like to take you back to the year 1961, when the Cleftones recorded a song, an oldie but goodie. The song went something like this.
Crossed all boundaries, young and old, black and white, and gave teenagers a voice. And what did they sing about? Undying and relentless anticipation for that special moment when young lovers could steal a kiss or long for one while walking past their dream date's house late at night. See if you remember these nocturnal crooners. How do you like that? Nocturnal crooners. Ladies and gentlemen, the Capris.
There's a moon out tonight. Woof, 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 woof. Let's go strolling. There's a girl in my heart. Woof, 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 woof. Whose heart I've stolen. There's a moon out tonight. Woof, 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 woof. Hey, let's go strolling through the never felt before. There's a girl at my side. Woo-hoo.
that I adore. There's a glow in my heart I never felt It's because there's a moon out tonight. Well, there's a moon in my heart I never felt before. There's a girl at my side that I adore. There's a glow in my heart. I guess it's because
there's a
moon out tonight.
Moon out tonight.
Moon out tonight.
Moon out tonight. Doo-wop music has many great singers, but it was usually the bass man who kept the group in time. When singing on the street corners, if the bass man didn't have it right, everybody else was going to mess it up. Tonight on this stage, for the first time in many, many, many years, all of the original members of the Marcels are going to reunite to celebrate 5 decades of doo-wop. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming all the original members of the Marcels.
Bomb, 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 bom
There's been jive talking and jumping and jiving and this next group successfully crossed over from street corner singers to soul hit makers. Ladies and gentlemen, Gene Pitt and the Jive Five.
It was back in 1960 when I fell in love. But by falling in love, I wrote this song. For your listening pleasure, I give to you, ladies and gentlemen, my true story.
The magic.
It's almost time. What time is it? Just 1 hour more. What time is it?
Supergroup. Its members are the original lead singers of the Passions, the Imaginations, the Fascinators, and they call themselves the Legends of Doo Wop. And their sound is just as sweet as when they first waxed their tunes. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the Legends. Give it up!
Just to be with you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Pittsburgh.
Thank you. A magnificent audience in a magnificent theater. This is fantastic. God. I guess it's my turn now.
Your turn. Oh, Rosemarie, la, 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 please won't you try? La, 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 la. Says please, on you my life depends, and with your answer love starts or ends.
Now, this is an audience. Hey, give yourself a hand, let me tell you.
Yeah.
Hey. Beautiful.
In the encyclopedia under audience is this picture.
Well, each night before I go to bed,
bend my knees and bow my head.
I pray to the angels up above.
Send me down some. One to love.
Bada bada boom di a di a.
Bada bada boom di a di a. Bada bada boom di a di a.
Guardian angels up above.
Send me down some one to love.
Make her fine and debonair.
With blue eyes and golden hair.
Bada bada boom di a di a. Oceans and
God made the sea.
But when God made you,
He must have thought of me.
Well, as I walk the sunny street,
my heart starts jumping and it skips a beat.
The only girl from high above,
the only girl I ever loved.
Bada bada boom di a di a.
Bada bada boom di a di a.
So, never let you go. I love you so.
next group of guys have been dubbed New York's finest. And when you know how big New York is, that's saying a whole bunch. The lead singer's unmistakable falsetto is one of the distinctive items of this group. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you Earl Lewis and the Channels. Give him a big round of applause.
Thank you. We'd like to do the tune that's responsible for us being here this evening, entitled The Closer. All right, bring it to me. The
Bye. And here he is in person, Alan Freed.
With the Cadillacs, Earl Lewis and the Channels, the Chantels, the Flamingos, the Golden Group Memories, the Harp Tones, Harvey Fuqua and the Moonglows, the Legends, Pookie Hudson and the Spaniards, and Arlene Smith. Now your host, the Iceman, Jerry Butler.
Thank you very much. And welcome to one great show, and I mean great, and I mean big. Tonight we celebrate the very best in vocal group harmonies, mixing in rhythm and blues, rockabilly, soul, harmonies created on the street corner, or simply the best doo-wop anywhere. Part of any great stage show, and especially in the 50s, was the choreographer. And while nowadays folks happen to think that the Temptations started it all, that's not true. Even though they're known for their smooth moves, it was a group called the Cadillacs who invented the synchronized stage show. And when you talk about originators and innovators, these guys started it all. Here is Speedo and the Cadillacs.
happy.
Ready? One.
Thank you. What a beautiful audience you are, Pittsburgh. This tune here is somewhat the national anthem of the Doo Woppers. I mean, every group on the East Coast did a cover on this particular tune. It was recorded by the birds, the bees, the fleas, the trees. They all recorded it. But we're so proud to say we're the first one to put it on the Doo Wop map. And we'd like to do it just for you tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Gloria, Gloria, Maria. It's not Maria, Gloria. It's not Sherry, Gloria. Not in love with me.
With me.
Can't you see? It's not Marie, Gloria. It's not Serene, Gloria. Not in love with me. Well, maybe
she wants me,
but who am I? Gloria, but she's not in love. She's not in love with me. Thank you. Are you ready to rock and roll? Are you ready to rock and roll? All right, Bob, then let's rock and roll them then. Here we go.
Boom, boom, boom.
Make
These next performers are made up of the original leads of two fun street corner groups, Vito Balsamo and the Salutations, Speedo Frazier from the Impalas, the original teenager, Jimmy Merchant, and along with Randy Silver, they are known as the group, the Golden Group Memories. Won't you greet them with your applause?
1963. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
We love those memories. We know you do too. We got one more memory just for you. Going back to a place called Brooklyn, New York. Come start on the street corners singing just to impress the girls. Right here tonight, we're with you. And we're going to do a song from 1959 called Sorry, I Ran All the Way Home. We hope you remember, listen, and enjoy. I ran all the way. Thank you very much. Good night, everybody. We love you. Pittsburgh.
You know, over the years, the Supremes and the Shirelles often get credit as the first ladies of rock and roll, but it's these ladies who are the true originals. You are going to hear from now the first all rhythm and blues female group to sustain a string of hits. And just wait until you see and hear what's next. Let's remember with the Sweethearts of Doo Wop. They are the Chantels. And they will be later joined by Arlene Smith. Give them a great big round of applause as they come.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are the original Chantels, and we have a special treat for you tonight. I'd like to introduce to my left our newest member, Miss Amy Ortiz. I'd also like to introduce Lois Powell. And Sonia Goring Wilson. My name is Renee Minus White, and it gives me great, great pleasure to introduce our original lead singer. Are you ready? Okay. Her name is Miss Arlene Smith.
Oh,
This song, this evening, is dedicated to Jackie Landry Jackson, one of our members who has gone to another level. I know Jackie's up there smiling that smile, because she always wanted to see us together. And so Jackie, there's never a maybe about our love for you. And we miss you. I know you know that too. Love. We love you. And we love you. Thank you so much for making Maybe the rock and roll classic that it is. The song belongs to you.
Our next group perfected what is known as the blow harmony style of singing. Where other groups would sing do, these guys would go do, which is different. It may not sound like it, there's a subtle difference there. All right, anyway, with a string of hits, this moon glow went on to manage Motown's legendary finishing school. From his early days when he discovered Marvin Gaye and Junior Walker, to his current job as Smokey Robinson's road manager, Harvey Fuqua does it all. He is singer, songwriter, manager, artist, friend, member of the Rhythm and Blues Foundation. Harvey Fuqua is joined on this show by Bobby Lester's Moonglows, who toured with him until Bobby Lester passed. They're here to perform two classic tunes composed by Harvey back in the 50s, and only Harvey can sing these songs the way they ought to be sung. Ladies and gentlemen, here they are to do Sincerely and Ten Commandments of Love, Harvey Fuqua and the Moonglows.
Pittsburgh, Pittsburgh, let's fall in love. Sincerely, motto, motto, oh yeah, motto, sincerely, motto, motto, and I love you.
Thank you.
you know how I love you. I'll do anything for you. Please say you'll be mine. Please say you'll be mine. Fall in love. Let's fall in love. Thank you. Love another.
Thou shalt never love another.
And stand by me all the while.
Stand by me all the while.
Take happiness with the heartaches.
Take happiness with the heartaches.
And go through life wearing a smile. And oh, how happy. Of love, of love. Thou should always have faith in me.
Thou shall always have faith
in everything I say and do.
Everything I say and do.
Love me with all your heart.
Love me with all your heart and soul.
Until our life on earth is through. And oh, how happy we will be. We the commandments of love. So grand. Ooh, you will find that since the beginning of time, it has ruled in all the land.
Seven,
come to me when I am lost.
Come to me when I am lonely.
And kiss me when you hold me tight.
Kiss me when you hold me tight.
Now treat me sweet and gentle.
Treat me sweet and gentle.
When we say goodnight, and oh how happy we will. Of love, I know, I know how happy we will be. We the Ten Commandments of.
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth and the Ten Commandments of love.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
now. This is kind of spur of the moment, so we don't have the real impressions, but give this group a big round of applause. We're going to try to make it through this for each and every one of you. Your precious love means more to me than any love could ever be. For when I wanted you, I was so lonely and so blue for that. But love will do. And darling,
I'm so surprised.
Oh, when I first realized that you word through me. And darling, they say that our love won't grow, but I just want to tell them that they don't know. For as long as you're in love with me, then our love will grow wider, deeper than the sea. And of all the things that I want in this whole wide world, it's just for you to say that you'll be my girl and do wanting you. I'm so lonely. Well, that's what love will do. Yes, give it to him. The five keys, the Orioles, the Ravens, were among the earliest groups to showcase the talents of rhythm and blues music. In 1953, another group joined this category, and one of the most beloved and polished performers of the era, ladies and gentlemen, Willie Winfield and the Harp Tone.
Thank you.
Kind of love, a love to last past Saturday night. I'm glad to know it's more than love at first sight. I want a Sunday kind of love. I want a love that's on the square. Can't seem to find somebody to care. I'm on a lonely road that leads to nowhere. I want a Sunday kind of love. To keep me warm when Mondays are cold. A love for all my life to have and to hold. I want a Sunday kind of love. Thank you so much. We're going to dedicate this next song to everyone in the house this evening. We really love Pittsburgh. You can hear them believe it. Will you take part in my to